The truck's somewhere in the hotel's underground.
Okay, hard to take a look.
Exactly where, I don't know.
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
Did you find the plane?
You don't want to pass up anything useful.
Man, those things are multiplying like fucking cockroaches.
All those passengers, if they're alive, come here.
Where the hell?
Put that.
Let's hope there's something useful.
Find anything?
It's done? Excellent. Look, you're more than welcome to stay here and wait for help with us if you want. And here's your reward. You earned it.
Thank you.
word. How did I put that?
Let's see what we got. Thank you.
fucking die!
Anything good in here?
Thank you.
Blood. Blood everywhere.
Come on out, bitch!
So much blood.
And no bloody end to it.
How you like that?
Blood. Blood everywhere. Soaking into everything. And no bloody end to it. Blood. Blood everywhere.
Come here for a second. Okay, listen, there's this tall hombre that owes me some money. Mucho dinero. But he came down with whatever this infection is and paid me what he owes me in exactly his first priority. I'm thinking his money's inside his bungalow. But I need the key to get in there. It's not like the poor hijo de puta needs it anymore. Hey, listen, if you get me the key, we'll split the cash. Deal?
Yeah.
Good, good. Listen, he's hard to miss. Very tall. And I'm pretty sure I saw him at the bar. Get back here as soon as you have the key, all right?
Right. Where the hell am I? Oh, yeah, it's coming back to me now. I was chased in here by a mob of bloody maniacs. I was able to lock them out, but I had to kill the bloody bartender. The crazy git was trying to bite me. Didn't have nothing to eat, but I had a hell of a lot to drink. But now I'm all out and hungover as hell and need a bit of the hair of the dog that bit me, huh? Think you can find me some more booze? I'll make it worth your while.
Yeah.
Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. Oh, I just need a drink. Get myself a... Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
fuck off. Ugly fuck!
I don't know if anyone can hear me, but if you can, I'm all alone in a bunker on the Cape. Please, I need help.
Thank you.
I heard this. Scourge came from outer space.
What's in here?
Fuck. Let's hope there's something useful.
Bitch was huge!
I didn't think anyone would ever find me. Here, I have extra ammo. You need it. Take it. It's the least I can do from what you did for me. And take the keys to that SUV in front of the bunker. I'm staying right here, so I'm not going to be needing it.
Let's see what we got.
Oh.
Ow!
Have I ever let you down?
What's in here?
I don't know when to give up!
Yeah.
Find anything? My muscles are starting to cramp up.
Teddy! Where have you been? You've been a bad boy. Say thank you to the nice people.
Let's open this up.
Yeah.
Let's keep moving, amigos! That's it! Yes! Muchas gracias, amigos! All right, here's your cut. Amigos, I hear there are more survivors at the lifeguard tower. Can you help me get there? If you do, I'll give you this weapon. Promise. One shot takes down a mob of those pendejos.
Uh-huh.
Gracias. We better go, huh? Gracias. Hey, I always remember my amigos.
Thank you.
Scourge came from outer space.
They don't want to pass up anything useful.
Right here!
Thank you.
Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. My stomach. Jesus. Oh, I think I'm gonna throw up.
Yeah.
What's in here? Let's see what we got here. Anything good in here?
Stop right there! Stay where you are!
Hey, hey, easy there, friend. We're not infected.
You're alive? I didn't think there was anyone living left out there. Come on, follow me. If you're looking for the evacuation point, you're too late. It's closed. Colonel White's orders.
Yeah, actually, we were.
Don't worry. This is an old bomb shelter, very well fortified. It was the evacuation point for anyone exposed to the disease. They were examined and quarantined in hopes that help would arrive. But the contagion spread, and finally they told us to shut this place down.
What, shut it down? What about the infected?
And we were ordered to kill them, every last one of them, to halt the spread. But then we lost contact with command. No way to call in evac. Nothing on the radio at all.
Well, that's probably because of the monsoon.
Maybe.
Shut the fuck up, you maggots!
We're gonna fight to the bloody end, do whatever it takes to execute our last order. Is that understood?
Yes, sir!
High command, for
himself. It's a miracle we found this place at all.
Major Dixon's talking to the troops. He's our commanding officer.
We will do what is necessary to survive. We have enough weapons and ammo to kill everyone on this godforsaken island 10 times over. We have enough food to last us for years. We are self-sufficient here, and we will fight together until we've drawn our last breath.
Yes, sir!
What kind of arena are you talking about exactly?
They're survivors, Major. We have 4 arenas full of starving infected who would tear us apart like rabid dogs if given half a chance. Each arena is set up to offer soldiers the ultimate test. The task is to kill all the infected before they can kill you. There's only one rule, survival.
Yeah, I'm not sure I see the point of this.
It's a test of courage, a rite of passage. We execute our last order and slaughter the infected. And those who fight best will be rewarded. Only the strong will survive.
Time to barter. Take it or leave it.
Getting the hang of this.
It's better to have it and not use it, than need it and not have it.
Can't hurt to take a look.
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
It's a jumbo jet, not a needle in a haystack.
find anything?
Where the hell did I put that?
Let's see what we got.
Oh!
You won't throw down?
Where the hell did I put that?
motherfuckers done!
Got here. Pass up anything useful.
Davis.
end you right here!
What's in here?
Good on you. You made it this far. Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. The security system has locked the doors. I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first, you gotta promise.
I'm gonna fuck you up!
Let's see what we got.
Oh!
What's in here? Let's open this up. Move!
kill you again!
I need something for the pain. Otherwise, I ain't gonna fucking make it. Please, give me something. There was a first aid kit with morphine in the medical room. If you can find it. Hurry.
Hope there's something useful.
Oh, yeah. That's better. But I need more. Please. I just wanted to see it, Mom. I just wanted to see the puppy. I'm so sorry I made you mad, Mama. Don't be mad. Oh, don't be mad at me. I just...
I had to throw away my jacket. There was so much blood on it. I would go to the authorities, but I'm afraid they would believe this. A psychotic 70-year-old woman attacked me and forced me to kill her. There seems to be some sort of a traffic accident. Man, it is even more chaotic than usual out there today. Excuse me, driver? Any idea what's going on? I mean, why are all those people... You know, I got an idea. Why don't we turn around? It looks like... Jesus, what the fuck? I don't know. We might be in the middle of a terrorist attack here. People are running in panic. Covered in blood. And it seems that... Oh, my God. Oh, my God! Jesus!
Pay attention now. Listen carefully. Listen, the hotel security system is fried. Some of the security cams are deactivated, and some of the key corridors have been blocked, including the one to the parking garage. Needs to be rebooted. Luckily, you can reset it manually in a server room. But first you gotta get past those bloody psychos. I used to work with those poor bastards. Jesus Christ. Rebooting it isn't difficult, but it does take some time. Follow the on-screen instructions and there shouldn't be a problem. Watch your back, though. Who knows who and what is in there?
What's in here?
You bloody made it? Good. The door to the parking lot is unlocked, and a large part of the system is up and running again. I'm just worried about the power in the parking lot.
Got here.
Oh. a sec.
Okay, hurt to take a look.
Good job. I didn't want to say so, but I was afraid it might not be there. We heard somebody on the radio talking about a chopper going down. From what they said, the crash site's pretty close by. Maybe you can check it out.
Let's do it.
Look for survivors first, and then see if there's anything in the wreckage worth saving.
Find anything?
Where the hell did I put that?